Nguyên Hoàng.
Hello everybody. Today I talk story John Townsend, not for book. John Townsend has said books night, but further he would the butter matter. All the men looked after their dogs because they thought it was their duty and because it was good for their business. John Townsend looked after his dogs as if they were his own children, because he couldn't help it, and he stopped further. He never forgot a kind word, and to sit down for a long talk with them was his delight as much as theirs. He has a way of the talking but has broadly between his hands, and roasting his own head upon bugs. He would stare bug black and frost, all the time calling him bad names, which to bug were love names. Bug blew no greater John ten his matters wrote and plain and named calling. As it bug black and frost, it seemed that his head would be taken out of his body, for his tone was so great. And when John Townsend let him go, but bang and his face, his mouth lowered, his eyes sparkled, and his talk varied with unspoiled sounds. In that manner, Buck remained without moving, so that the John Townsend was crying, "Whoa, you can almost speak."